Good evening, everybody. Mark here at Discover Your Home. Thank you again for joining me tonight. Tonight, I'm going to talk a little bit about how does your roof shingle color affect the rest of the kind of look of your home.
Are you a DIYer looking to sharpen your skills, looking for solutions for home improvement issues, getting advice when needing to hire a contractor, and staying up to date on the latest the industry has to offer on news and trends? You are in the right place. Welcome to Discover Your Home with your host, Mark Lotz.
It actually, you know, when speaking with customers, they don't really kind of take that into consideration until you kind of step back and you know, from the roadway, take a look at the curb appeal of the house and the color of your roof. So, you know, a lot of times we get so busy in our lives, we really kind of don't really, heck, half the time, when I'm dealing with a customer, they don't even know what the color of their home, you know, of their roof is, because they, you know, they're just not focused on it. But when you step back and want to go ahead and do some work on the outside of your home, how that really affects the overall look of your wonderful abode. Here we go. So let's talk about roof colors. Darker colors have a tendency, obviously, as we learned in science class, darker colors absorb heat and light. So if you have a roof that's black, it's gonna get really, really hot. If you have a roof that's kind of a light gray color, it doesn't get nearly as hot. I've been on black roofs and dark brown roofs and gray roofs, and there is a difference when you're up there and it's an 80 or 90 degree day and you're sitting on your backside up there doing a little repair or something of that magnitude, and it does make a huge difference. This could possibly also affect your cooling costs, so depending upon where you live in the United States, because I know a lot of places they painted like clay tiles. They paint, you know, a lot of these large manufacturing facilities and storage buildings. They usually have, a lot of times they'll have, for cooling costs to keep it down for energy savings, they put like a white type of, we'll call it paint product. I don't think it's paint, but a membrane type product, or even actually a membrane up there that's white, so it reflects that light off of there. So coordinate your house to your roof color, and a lot of times we don't consider that, just because we're always looking at the siding, we're looking at the trim, the wood post, the gutters and downspouts, so we don't necessarily consider it. And I really try to convey to our customers that, you know, your roof is anywhere from a third to the half of the space that you see from the street. So, you know, coordinate it with the brick, or, you know, contrast it with the brick, the siding, the gutters, any sort of trim work. You know, I find that black is one of the most common roof colors out there. Black goes with just about everything, but can be, you know, you can go with, you know, red brick, white trim, black roof, very common, what you see in a Georgian style home. You get kind of a brown or taupe color, that's probably one of the more common ones we see, where they're kind of brown mixed with a little gray, kind of a taupe color. You know, those are tendency to be kind of warmer, more neutral colors. You know, you got your taupes, you know, your off-whites, your bone colors, things that are a little bit warmer and a little bit more neutral. And what you're trying to do here is really give your home an overall curb appeal, where it kind of just flows together, or even just, you know, depending upon your personality and what kind of statement you like your house to make, you might even want to go real bold and go with great contrast, which, you know, sometimes can be a little challenging. So you might have to go out and take a look around the neighborhood and see kind of what works for you and for your personality. And we want to make sure we kind of balance all this and make the curb appeal, just in case you're thinking about, hey, you got a job transfer, you want to make sure. That's probably one of the number one things, you know, in selling real estate is curb appeal. How does it appeal to your senses when you pull up in that driveway or you pull up the curb and take a look at that individual's home? What does it say? It can be bold. It can be a little bit more played down. It really gets back to kind of let's making sure that overall curb appeal looks really wonderful if the time comes to sell your home. This is hopefully a little help for you on how does your roof color look and how does it affect your house. So thank you again for joining me tonight on Market Discover Your Home. Have yourselves a great week. Thanks again. I'll talk to you soon.